Starts now.
Good evening, I'm Lauren Culber. Thanks for watching KX News. Chad has the night off. In tonight's top story, porch pirates. They're thieves who steal packages from your doorsteps when you're not looking. And one Dickinson resident says she's sick and tired of it happening to her. Steve Kirch tells us what she has planned to keep thieves off her porch.
Recently, Brittany Rushford feels like she's in a pirate movie because her front porch is being ravaged by thieves.
Like, oh, when I get home, I'm gonna have packages. I get home around 5 o'clock and there's no packages sitting at my doorstep.
Rushford says in the last 3 weeks, three shipments have been stolen, totaling more than $700, including a gift from her mother.
It's crushing because my kids aren't going to be able to get those and open those gifts on Christmas morning.
Lieutenant Hannell of the Dickinson Police Department says there have been a series of porch pirate incidents over the last few weeks in Dickinson.
Generally what we see is thieves will shadow the delivery trucks, maybe stake out the doorstep for a few minutes.
I keep a track on Dickinson Classified, so I see a lot of people saying, you know, hey, whoever stole my package, bring it back.
And Rushford says she is looking to catch these pirates in the act if they do strike again.
I looked on Amazon. They have what they call the ring for $99, and it's a motion detection. As soon as somebody walks up in that plain view of that camera, it's going to take a picture and send it to my phone.
Andrew Cordenoy says surveillance is a good deterrent, but it won't necessarily prevent thieves from stealing your packages.
One of the prevention points would be if you could place your parcels into a footlocker or something at your porch, have a big enclosed lockable chest. That way your parcels could be put in place there.
The police department is also advising residents to request a signature upon delivery. And Rushford says her and her neighbors will be on the lookout for pirates in the future. Steve Kirch, KX News.
The Dickinson Police Department says property or services stolen exceeding $1,000 is a Class C felony with a maximum punishment of 5 years in prison and a $10,000 fine. Bismarck has the dubious distinction of being the place in North Dakota where your vehicle